Welcome. As you saw last week, we've landed at Curtis Island. Join us as we explore Turtle Street Camp and all that it has to offer.
Rough.
Oh dear.
That doesn't look like fishing weather.
Crocodiles and
stingers.
My gosh, where have you brought me to?
Paradise.
Lots of rubbish. Just trying to see if we can see where there might be some turtle nests, so when we come out tonight we'll have a bit of a clue where to look. Look at that! Another coconut. A hairy coconut.
Hairy nut.
Watch out for stingers and crocs and everything else.
Funny that they allowed camping behind the dune here.
I don't understand.
Turtles everywhere.
Yeah, so they drive over the dunes where the turtles are probably laid.
Look at this big guy.
It's a bit little for this.
Hey, fella, what's wrong?
I don't know, it's a bit proper.
Yeah.
A bit sick. I don't know, it's just fine.
You're okay? You're just playing dead.
I'm gonna take a picture of you.
To the end while the high tide's up, and it appears that there's another camp up here, and Carl's just having a squiz at it. I'll show you.
The bird?
Yeah, it was going off its chicks.
Yeah.
False alarm.
Laid under the willow tree, the last weekend of summer.
I lost that lure. I got a long walk back to camp to get another lure. But then I'm back. Because they're chasing it crazy, all the mangrove jack. So, there's camp. I'll go back, get another lure, and come back. Okay, I'm back again. New lure. Take two. Let's see what happens.
Take my hands, cover your eyes, and tell me there's no other. Would you be my Valentine? Would you be my Valentine? Pray to find the right one. Thank you.
job.
Caught a fish.
Woo!
One fish, first cast. What was that?
I didn't get to see. I grabbed the camera and ran as fast as I could.
Too fast, too slow.
Oh. Natural crab artwork. Gotta love it. He keeps making me running down to the beach. Is it a whiting or a garfish? Oh, nice. Good job, husband. Oh, nice. Well done.
Bank it really close so it looks big. I got a massive fish.
Two. Well
Two
done.
Out of three.
Well done.
The worm.
Yep, the worm. Oh, there's midges out here. There was just one landed on my mic. Getting visitors. How you doing? Good. That's fine. I think we've got them on our phone.
Oh, yeah, no worries.
So, yeah.
We're leaving Turtle Street Camp and heading up to the bluff to have a look, and then we'll probably go to Joey Lee's.
poop. Stallion's been here.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. If you want a reminder, hit the bell. And remember, we always love a thumbs up. Next week, we continue exploring Curtis Island, heading over to Joey Lee's and getting our forage on.
All I'm keeping track of is the weather, and there's no wind. No sign.